According to a report in the Washington Post, a Predator drone managed to activate itself in a remote base in March 2011. The Post reports that a software bug caused the drone to start its engine without any human intervention. The problem was identified, but the source of the glitch was never found.